Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the Game Gym channel, where I'm getting my motherfucking souls back, and Tom is in a laughing fit.
That noise.
That's how I'm starting it.
Ooh.
This is the mystery.
Try to help!
I can make a montage of all the awful things you said in Dark Souls.
I haven't said anything awful.
You said last episode you hate Jews.
You made me say that.
I did not.
Sliced together.
Anyway.
Totally cut that out. Now all it sounds like is that you hate Jews.
Anyway, do you know what I hate?
Blighttown.
I hate Blighttown.
You got further each time.
I don't always do that. Last episode, I will refrain that we made no progress.
You got a firekeeper's soul, and you killed a whole bunch of dark people you never have to worry about. That's progress. It's not boss, new area, new bonfire progress.
It's not the fun kind of progress.
No, it's not fun
good.
Progress. It's not progress that looks good, but it's solid.
Jesus fucking
progress.
Stop, do it. Are we calm now?
I'm always calm. I'm enjoying the fact that you are so much more rotund than my character. I didn't realize how different it would look in the very tight black. In the heavy armor, it looked the same. Look at the thighs. It's because it's so out of proportion.
Actually, you know what? Why don't we have a fashion show, guys?
You know the mosquitoes coming after you.
Fashion!
Yeah! Alright, that's your new gear. Go for it.
Ba 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 da ba.
Don't fall off.
I see no mosquitoes. Okay, no, seriously though, I'm going back. I'm putting my shoes. I need...
Shadow gear.
I need a shadow gear.
Because I'm a dark. A dark as night. That shadow there. It looks
no, actually,
so...
that is true. It does look pretty
just,
goddamn
like awful. Every other outfit is fine. It's just, it looks like there's rolls.
There is rolls.
No, it's spelt, but
you got rolls?
It looks like rolls.
You're doing
the roll thing.
Do you need your inhaler?
Oh, nice dodge. I'm impressed. I am hella impressed.
I didn't even dodge that time.
No, you.
That
nice.
That was fucking easy.
Epic. Oh yeah, it's easy. It's easy now.
Fuck me, it's really. Oh.
Oh, is that another one? Here, rating one. Hi, bye.
Oh my god, I saw Coco, but oh.
I wonder if the size of your person dictates like how much noise you make when you walk.
I'm wondering about the hitboxes.
Why?
Like if you're. Oh no, I agree, never mind.
Ooh! Well spotted, I didn't see him.
Oh!
Well that sound was painful. Oh! Alright, you got this. You got this.
Ooh!
You got this. You got this. You just gotta leg it on you.
No, I'm just getting distance because he's a fat fuck. Yeah, that's right.
You can get him to fall off.
Like, no. It's...
Oh, look at his butt. Look at his butt. Oh, you didn't. Oh, God.
Oh.
There we go. Right in the butt. Right in the butt. Look at that. Look at that. That's the best view we've had all game. Someone should put the little amazing view stick. Look at Dong Pai.
Look at Dung Pie.
Another one. Alright, what's up ahead?
God, it's so fucking dark.
That's alright.
No, legit, it is really
it is.
Dark.
It's really
I can't
dark.
Fucking see anything.
Well, what can you do?
What the fuck is that?
What?
Oh no, it's just stick.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Are you sure it's not a stick elemental?
Can't fucking see any. Oh. God, it's gonna be a boss, isn't it?
to find boss. I did it!
Did what?
Hey, look, it's not dark anymore.
Oh,
you're in the valley. No, turn around. Come on.
No, come on.
Cross the bridge.
It's cold, man.
It's
cold.
You're a big man.
I know.
Don't go that way.
No, I'm not.
Alright, go that way. That's fine.
No, there's a bridge. I'm gonna get the item at least. I'm gonna go through there. If I can, it's probably locked. It's called the Valley of Drakes, Tom.
I know it's called the Valley of Drakes, and there's a good reason for that. Yeah, you use the key to New Londo, which means that leads...
To New Londo?
Yeah. Where's New Londo?
Oh, no. Is it the ghosts?
Yeah.
Filing shrine!
Filing shrine! That's the other entrance.
Oh no! God. Oh, God damn it! You like vanilla coke? Because I'm
not.
No,
alright, you just drink it. It's fine.
I'd like to take this opportunity to apologize for my stupid, irresponsible behavior. I should fucking look where I'm going. I'm like a fucking fat kid that was just like. No, this one is gonna be such a bit to edit. Cause look at all the, I'm yelling too much. Oh,
calm down. I think we should go a different direction. Because we'll just give that a. You've opened the gate so you can get here from Firelink now. And you can get to Firelink easily from here, sometimes.
I am such a fucking idiot.
Yes, yes, you
that
are.
That was so fucking awful. Oh my god.
Think of that. How many souls you lose? 4,600 souls? Right? You can't even level up on that.
No, I know. It's just stupid.
It's just hilarious. It's what it is.
Well, let's just go and explore this area.
Yeah, let's go explore.
Get the items and maybe go over to where those big
How much of the purpley moss do you have?
I have 12.
12, that's pretty good, I think. That's a pretty good amount to have at this point. So if ever you actually do get poisoned...
Yeah, but I can leave it a bit.
True.
Because while I'm poisoned, I might as well just run around. Oh.
Thanks for that.
That was good. That was very good.
That's the advantage of playing it with someone, because when you do that by yourself, you are just mad. Well, yeah. Actually, I don't know.
What the hell? Oh, we got leeches.
Yeah.
This weak leeches.
Hey, the advantage of being poisoned is... Did you say that already? The lake doesn't do anything to you?
Yeah. Oh, no. That's why I'm saying, like, there's no rush.
No, you're right. It's not going to happen.
No, that's funny. Slow poison. There's no reason for me to come down here, is there?
Not in there.
No, I know, but that's what I meant.
No.
I know there's more shit here. For
weapon. Apparently. Oh, they can be a bit mean, the leeches. You don't want to get out of the bottom, that's for sure.
Oh.
You clear yourself out a bit.
Fuck it, so much different. Ooh, that's not a weapon.
No. I can't take this. Oh, excuse me.
Oh, man, that frame rate. Oh.
It's because it's all in water, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, the dragon.
Ha 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 ha. Could be Drake.
It.
You know what? I don't really care, to be honest, at this point. Oh my god, I am sorry.
Yeah. Bro, go right. There's all the stuff.
Did I come up? I didn't go up.
Fancy.
Fancy
that. Hidden path ahead, 14. Not so hidden now, is it? Thank you. Thank you for the watch.
Oh, thanks, fucking shield. Useful.
Oh, that's all there is there, obviously. I mean, what?
Well, that looks like death.
Yeah, the message said hidden path ahead. Did you find the hidden path? Just... There we go. Uh-oh.
We're good. I checked him out.
We're good.
Oh, that's not useful.
Isn't it?
No.
Are you sure? I mean, I'd turn around, to be honest. I think there's...
What do you mean?
I think this room is a little more interesting than you might think. Oh, hey, look!
Fucking god.
Now we're in the Great Hollow.
Oh, that doesn't sound good.
Hey, what names have sounded good? Come on, apart from Firelink Shrine!
Sounds like a good metal band.
The Great Hollow or Firelink Shrine?
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, we're the Firelink Shrine.
No, they're gonna be from...
We're the Firelink Shrine. We're the Firelink Shrine. From Birmingham. Oh. Alright.
Thank you.
Oh, precious bonfire. Oh, wait, no, now, this looks like dick.
Now, I'm just gonna say, you might not want to go through here just now, but it's up to you. It's up to you! I'm saying that because I didn't. At this point. I didn't find it at this point, to be fair. Well, dead air, calm you.
I'm gonna rest, Estus flasks. And then we'll investigate.
Investigate. Have a look and see how far down it is.
If I get reamed pretty quickly, then we'll...
Rimmed or reamed?
Take a back... A little bit, and we'll See, the thing I'm worried is this, it, like, it spawned from a hidden area, like a hidden path. Like, yeah. I'm assuming this is optional?
Yes, yes. This area is not, compulsory.
Yes.
There is
not. It is not needed to progress the story further.
No, but it progresses part of the story further.
Oh, fucking basilisk.
Yeah, that as well. That's part of the reason. There are also items everywhere. I don't know how to get off. Because you got to drop from certain tree bits to other tree bits without just falling.
Yes. Well, that's
there's an item above you, so if you come and get that, you drop into there.
Yes.
Jesus. It's a titanite chunk.
I said a hip, a hop, a hippie. A hippie to the
careful, hippie. Don't think so well, you'll get flagged.
You don't stop a rocking, do
the boogie.
Bang, bang,
oh,
up a jump the boogie to the rhythm of the boogie to be. Now, what
this.
You hear,
I'm not good at this.
It's not a test. I'm rapping.
Breast.
To the beat.
Oh, that didn't rhyme.
With me, crew, and my friends are gonna try and move your feet.
Okay.
See, I'm not...
Yeah, red titanite chunk.
...like the one, but I'd like to say... Hello.
Hi. We
are... I don't... I'm already lost. I've like, I can't... And then I can... Oh. Oh my god, he's over 9,000.
Careful there, lad. Careful.
Oh, right, yeah, sorry, basilisk. I was like, what the fucking enemy is that?
Basilisk?
No, I meant the...
Oh, they're a little tough, man.
I am... reconsidering my, Yeah, fuck you. Not horrible. Cool. The moment.
Going up there leads you back up towards the bonfire, so if you want to keep going down, you go the other way.
Yes, I know. I was just checking. I was just testing you.
Yep. But like you said, it's easier to get lost in here.
Yes, it is. See, I'm assuming that I need to go down here.
Remembering, of course, that thou hast to get thyself back up.
Oh, naturally, of course. My accent's horrible.
Don't know what you were doing. I don't know what I was doing. I was just making noise. This episode's been a bit of a downer since.
It has. Like that was quite. It was quite. I was well chuffed with how that went, but
yeah.
Now I'm.
Why are you
going up here? I'm checking for items.
Yeah, but I never did that.
Yes, but like, yeah. This is pretty boring, isn't it? This is just like walking down a tree.
Just keep going down. Not boring to me, because I'm sitting there going, I know what's at the bottom.
Oh, don't say that.
Well, I do. I've been down here. Of course I know what's at the bottom. Whoa!
I'm almost down at the bottom.
I mean, yeah, sure. Totally.
I didn't see the ring.
Alright, drop onto that log to your left, I reckon. That's probably a reasonable way to go.
Yes, but now I can't get back up.
You can. You'll find a way. Jeff Goldblum would say.
He wouldn't say that.
Yeah, but he said life finds a way, and that's pretty close. He also said, do you want me to do that instead?
Yes.
Yeah, blue titanite chunk!
Are they different? Is it just different colour?
Yeah, they do other things.
Yep.
Well planned.
Yep.
I like how you go up again, straight away.
What? No, because it's my
thinking.
It's my
up.
Thinking that they'll hide a fucking cheeky item.
Oh, yeah, they're everywhere.
Oh, god damn.
Yeah, I did that. Don't worry. Hags, basilisk.
Like, it's not overly tough.
No, it's not. You're right. Ladder.
Go! Did you not see that?
What, the ladder or the basilisk?
The hole.
Yeah, that's why they're the ladder.
Yes. Like that hole.
Yeah. See? Not at the bottom yet.
Fuck me, that is a big ass fucking hole.
We're most of the way down. We've got through the tricky bit. If that helps, you're through the worst of it. I don't know why I made you come this way.
Well, you didn't. You said, don't come this way.
I coaxed you this way. And then said, maybe
not. Oh, my God, that is... Oh, come on.
Actually, you know what I realized?
What? Please don't tell me there is... I can't do anything down here.
No, no, you don't.
What?
No place has no purpose. I'm just saying you still got home with bones.
Yeah. What?
So you're not actually trapped. Like, if you were down here going, I can't get back!
Doesn't everyone just homeward bone their way back?
Oh yeah, totally.
Giggity.
He's just killing every bastard. He's like, well, yeah, paying attention to you.
Still that fucker following me, isn't there?
Yeah, turn around.
Oh, no, wrong way. Oh.
Are you? I thought he just leapt up into the tree then.
Oh shit. Oh no.
You're right,
you're
okay. You're alright. Don't panic. Hey, get him in
place. Oh, that was easy. Alright, we're still progressing. We're at
still solidly 20. Progressing.
Well, no, we're at 17 minutes because we. I could probably edit the. quite a lot of laugh. We were laughing solidly for about 3 minutes.
That's because there. It was hilarious.
It was hilarious. I will admit that.
It was one of the stupidest things I've ever seen happen, and I'm glad that you did it while I was here.
And while I. Ooh.
Huh.
Well, that doesn't look... Did you fart?
Yeah, a little bit.
God damn it, Tom.
Well, they can't smell it.
Oh God. Oh, I feel like I'm really in here now.
I don't know what you're smelling. Marshmallow. Mushroom. Aww. Okay. Oh, no.
Why are there mushroom people?
They are tough.
They are tough. You still didn't answer my question, though.
What was the question?
Why are there mushroom people?
Because it's a denizen of Dark Souls land. This isn't the only place they are.
Oh, holy shit, there are tons of them.
Look at them all.
Me fall over, I'm gonna kill him.
if it makes you feel better about killing these things, they're only babies.
They're only babies?
Yeah.
Those bigger ones?
Oh yeah, there's that too, yeah.
Well, that would be the nature when you say, these are the baby ones. Oh God, they scream.
Yeah, they scream because they're babies and you just killed them.
Am I pissing the parents off right now? Oh no. How big are the big ones? Oh wow. That's big. That's big. That's a big. That's big. That's a. That's big.
That's
right.
Big. You can run past them. You're really slow.
That's. Oh. That's not slow.
They're really slow.
They're not slow.
You can run faster than that.
Oh, he's got bloody hands. What is it? Oh, he's got. Nice. Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh, shit. They're quite lumbering, though.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh. Well, I'm gonna kill their children first in front of them. Make them watch.
Good plan. Wonderful plan.
How do you like that? Joey never passed his test, so he dies first.
And he screams.
Hey. Oh. Whoa.
I knew they were strong, but I kind of forgot they didn't have as much health as I did when I went in there. Alright. Do you want to go back and get your souls, or...?
In the next episode. If you like this video... Which, to be, I'm gonna be honest, if you're gonna like any of the videos, you should like this one, because fucking hell, that was stupid. But anyway, if you wanna see some more Dark Souls, and some more Tom, then please hit the subscribe button, and as always, from Tom, who's relaxing and showing me quite a lot of stuff, this is us signing out.